Mahindra is back at doing what it does best, which is making big, burly SUVs. And the new model that we drove is a bit special because it is going to be the new flagship from the company. This is the all-new Mahindra Alturas G4. It is basically the 4th generation model of the SsangYong Rexton, and we did happen to drive it in Korea last year. The last time the Rexton was launched in India, it got a SsangYong badge, but this time around, it will be just a Mahindra SUV. This bodes well as it also signifies the coming of state-of-the-art SsangYong range in India. Compared to the previous generation model that was sold in India, this one is an all-new model ground up and holds a lot of promise. The word Alturas means pinnacle or the zenith. Relax, this is not a vocabulary class. Instead, what we have with us today is Mahindra's flagship SUV, the new Alturas G4. First showcased at the 2018 Auto Expo, this one is finally ready for sale in India. In typical Mahindra fashion, the Alturas G4 looks quite butch. The front end is pretty muscular, and there's this nice sense of premiumness that oozes in when you set your eyes on the Mahindra Alturas G4. The Alturas gets a 2.2-litre diesel engine, which makes 178 brake horsepower at 4000 rpm and 420 Nm of peak torque between 1600 to 2600 rpm. The engine is paired to a 7-speed automatic transmission, and of course, you get 4x4 as an option. The engine is Euro 6 ready, and there will be neither a petrol engine nor a manual transmission even as an option for now. The Alturas G4 is impressive as an overall package. It has solid road presence, has a ton of features, well-appointed cabin, and has a decent engine too. Will it be enough for Mahindra to enter into a new SUV segment and own it? Definitely, provided Mahindra nails the pricing for the Alturas G4.